The other thing that our data has demonstrated is that these urban areas are kind of attractive sinks, which means that because of the garbage in there, bears are